What we need here is some civility, and that's what we're going to have. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, we're going to start down here. James, your name for the record, and you have 2 minutes.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm completely disgusted.
Stay closer.
Okay, excuse me. I'm disgusted at what's going on here at times, you know, no respect for one another. These people are going out for how to come over here and listen to our complaints and stuff like that. And maybe we could iron something out. But what I'm really disgusted about is when our police intimidate a man from Germany that was just being a tourist, came into our country, went to a little party, went in his little, maybe rent a van or something like that, to relax for a while, and then was going to drive off to a motel and park his van where the parking lot was by the motel. I believe so. But they intimidated him and it insulted him. This man could have been from the German consulate. He could have sued America for all we had. These police got to know what they're doing. I believe there's a bad element down in the beach. I'm grateful for them to clear that out. But to do this is unforgivable. That's all I have to say. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Chief Soaring Eagle.
Consensus of the rich and the poor living together in harmony, in unity, and in peace. So Venice may become one day the beloved peace city of it was.
Thank you, Chief. Thank you very much. Alex Rose.
I appreciate the moderator reminding us to offer solutions. So I'm going to tell two issues and I have two proposed solutions. The first one, I definitely appreciate, I live on Oceanfront Walk, and I see at the end of the day how much waste is left by all the locals, all the tourists, everyone that enjoys the beach. And the city does a really good job picking up the trash in the morning, but oftentimes nature and the wind pushes a lot of that trash towards Speedway. It also goes down to off streets. And on those windy days, I see the crews standing, not doing very much. So if they could go to Speedway and pick up the trash there, that'd be great. The other issue is people urinating on my front door. The address is 4, that's the house number, 20th Avenue. If you ever walk by there, you'll see puddles. I don't know a solution other than when I tell the police, they say it's private property, so if they weren't there to see it, they can't do anything. But I appreciate maybe someone from the council's office or one of the city departments coming back to us and telling us what we could do to stop people from urinating on our doors. Thanks.
Thank you very much. Helen Shear. Helen Shear. Helen Shear going once. Helen Shear is coming twice. Over here, it doesn't matter anywhere you want. If you could submit the letter, and we have a letter in writing, if you would submit it to us, or if you want to finish it, that's up to you. The next speaker is Eaton Andes. Eaton Andes. Thank you.
Hi. I don't know if you got the one that says not on the agenda or the one that says on the agenda, because I filled out too. I crossed out the not on one of them. I want to end up saying something about a lot of people.